everyone. So today I want show you two, like I call it, small project. One I will make on yesterday evening, another a few days before. So this is a small project, and it's so okay. On some video, I will show you how used pig tile to decorate a box and to create some necklace. And I will tell that it's possible to create a bracelet. So one thing is tell about this, another thing is made and show. So I will make this bracelet in this way. So it's a pig tile. And I will have this rose from some another bracelet what I will buy on second hand, this pearl from some dress just cut, and connect it together here, just sewing button, or it's possible also used some biggest pearl, but I don't have, but it's gold, looks like gold button, so I sew it, and here I made some just a hole from another embroidery floss, or how this called. So I will try to put this on my hand that you will saw. Just a second. Okay, so now it looks like this, and it's also great to create on this pig tile technique or pig tile way, as you will see, not only necklace but also bracelet, especially who allow some handmade jewelry, who love from children, with children, and all this rose and this pearl I will just connect with another embroidery houses. You will see here. So it's great. Another thing what I will make, sometimes ago I will found, I put it here, this so I will found two cigarettes, this box, this is from Camel box, so one I will decorate, another wait to decorate. I will show you this box because this two box was similar, and inside is empty. So that box what I will decorate is this. So before I will open it, and I will it's me. I will put some craft paper inside. This is not exactly mirror, this is metal, so it's fake mirror. I will put here another paper, craft paper, used wooden beads to create fit, used washi tape to create side, and made this decoration. So as you will see on this box, here and here, similar paper I will use. I will use this C-beads necklace what I will found. I will use wooden butterfly shadow, and I will paint it. So I will paint on try paint on another way. Just a second, I must put this here because I want show you what I will use. So I will use this I will buy on some store, decided to try, and this is like some pigment paint, and this pigment paint I will mix with gesso and paint this butterfly, and on when I will paint I will use also glitter, because this painting not dry on that moment, so I decided to use glitter, and my butterfly is, as you will see, shiny. Also I will use glitter on glittering top on my box, so just mix silver glitter with PVA glue, and just use this from Indian scarf, this bling flower, just cut it. So this is that my two small project what I will show you. I hope you will like it, and when I will have a little bit time I will decorate this box and promise show it you on some another video. So on this video is all. Thank you everyone who comment, thank you everyone who watch, and to the next video. Bye.